So, welcome back to another video. Today is a short, sweet little ride, I think. Just a local kind of wooded area, pretty much. Probably about 20-15 minute drive from my house. Should be good enough for a little Sunday afternoon session. Also trying out my new POC Aura Clarity goggles. I've tried them once before and didn't get on with them. I felt that they didn't fit the full face well, and the whole setup was moving up and down, kind of shaking violently. So yeah, hopefully I'll get on with them and then have to change my helmet or goggles. One more thing, we're now filming in 4K, so let's see how that works out. Yeah, onwards to the trails then. Mind the stinging nettles. Wow, it's overgrown down here now. This has changed a lot. Almost unrideable by the look of it. Not unrideable, but kind of. No, it will be soon if it keeps going like this. This is where you need trousers on. Thorny bits, stinging nettles, all sorts. This is a cool little feature. Tiny, but great for people who are new to jumping, like me. literally a beautiful summer's evening. Probably high teens, about 18 degrees. Yeah, a little bit of a breeze, but all good.